Doctor, you came.
I'm sorry?
How do you do it? You don't look a day older. Really.
Who are you?
Of course. You don't remember, do you? It's not happened for you yet. But it's been at least 100 years for me. I'm Professor George Pedler. You last met me when I was a little boy.